So how long does a cremation take? A lot of people think it's a quick, instantaneous process, but it absolutely is not. There's a lot that goes into it. All right, so the length of time varies greatly, but usually on average, it takes about 4 hours where we go from the hot chambers to the cooling area down to the processing and the pulverizing of the remains.